Number 10 says, find and explain the measurement of angle DCB. I want to make sure that that's the right one. Yeah, DCB, that's the right angle right there. Find and explain the measurement of angle DCB in the diagram above. And remember, you can use 8 and 9's information to help you out.